I have found a glitch for an invisible Segway in Fable 2. So you just think, and it moves you in all directions. You can fight on your Segway. You can even sword fight on your Segway. Every person in Fable is going to want the Segway. Only the nerdiest of the nerds can have one. So get your nerdy levels up in Fable, and there you go.